Ellis Genge and Mark Wilson of Rory McConachy, who have been helping in the warm-up and the training. Big high five from McConachy, and Sinclair sitting on a chair as if he's in charge, like he's a mafia boss or something.
What's it doing?
Farrell for 39.10, an attempted charge down, doesn't faze the England captain, and that is that. Nigel Owens calls the end to a long, elongated game, but ultimately a very convincing win for England. The major incident in the first half, and maybe in the game full stop actually, was the Thomas Lavanini red card.
Oops, easy.
Under 20 minutes play, which meant the